the fire in their eyes, the courage in their hearts, the wisdom in their minds, the strength of their conviction. Melchora Aquino, the mother of the Katipunan. Gabriela Silang, the woman general of the Ilocos. And there were many more. Their struggles were their glory.
I'm not inside my